ideal circumstances. Parang buhay, parang buhay talaga yan. Never, never mangyayari na lahat. Lahat mangyayari sa kung paano natin gusto. Ako ng buhay ko. We finally have Jumar in uniform, but now Christians decided to sit out. But, like we've always done, we've always overcome. Okay? We've always found a way. Okay? Lagi tayo nakakahanap ng paraan. Ganun talaga tayo mga puti. Siguro yung mga hindi sa tagungo natin ng puro, baka hindi naibigyan mo. Pero tayo mga puti, iba tayo. Patalaga tayo. Patay tayo ng patay. Kasi dito sa biyahe natin dito, mga masasarap na laro na panalunin, di ba? Kulang tayo, di tayo kompleto, pero nananalo pa rin tayo. That's where we're really tested. That's really going to make us better as players. So relish this challenge, relish this opportunity. Okay? Yeah.
Wide open dun sa mga 3 point, pero next time kumu-close out turn na sila, so attack and then kick para mas wide open yung makakuha natin.
Okay, so ano sasabihin ko? What's the problem with the first half?
No.
12 turnovers. Now we have 40 points. Kung naitira lang natin yung 12 yun, dapat si center ang score natin. 12 turnovers. Okay. Ang dami natin, we have 18 defensive rebounds. 18 defensive rebounds, ilan lang ang fast break points natin. Sayang. We have what, 2, 4 transition points?
2 fast break points.
2 fast break points. Can you imagine? 18 opportunities on rebound tayo. Hindi tayo nag-convert. This is 20 minutes, we're going to crash the board. Despite our turnovers, we have a lead because of our rebounding.
Yeah.
Because we've given up only one offensive rebound.
Yeah,
that's what has to continue the second half. Huh? Come on, guys. Come on. So we're lucky, we found a way to win, we shot well. We made some key stops. We made some good decisions in the end. And now we have 2 days to correct. We have 2 days to correct before we play our next game on Wednesday. I want everyone here to think about what we could do better. We're going to do a lot of feedback on video for the next couple of days from this game. Para makita nyo exacto ang hindi namin sa game. Okay? Way to got it out, way to put in that effort, but you all know that we could have played back. We could have played a hell of a lot better. This was our worst game in this tournament. Okay? Coming from our best game, we're now going towards our worst. Hopefully, that's just the preparation for us to pick it up again in the playoffs. Okay? Sa playoffs, wala na ako. Okay, so playoffs, everything now is going to be where it should be.
Yep.
Okay, everyone making good decisions. No wonder we had 17 turnovers today. Okay, we had 12 against China, we had 15 against Iraq, and now 17. Tadami naman kami. Okay, gotta make sure we cut that back down.
Okay. Please not tayo tapos. There's a Filipino crowd that's waiting for you.
Okay,
outside.
Outside. Okay, so let's go to the village.
Doon sa village, doon sa may...
Sagaw, dito mano. Complex.
Okay, sa warmahan.
From here on in, our record doesn't count anymore. Every game is a knockout, huh? Gotta make sure you're at your best.
Pilipinas! 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 Mr. Cruz is here with us!
Here we go!
Pero mabang naiiwan!
Salamat sa pagpunta ninyo. Dinededicate namin itong laro na ito, itong panalo sa inyo, sa mga kababayan namin dito sa Lebanon. Sana po makita nyo sa laro ng Gilas, sa kwento ng Gilas, ang kwento natin lahat ng mga Pilipino. Tayo pinaka maliliit. Tayo palagi ang kinakawawa. Pero lagi tayong lumalaban. Yun po ang ibig namin sabihin pag sumisigaw kami ng Laban Pilipinas, puso. Sumigaw natin sabay-sabay, Laban Pilipinas! Laban Pilipinas! Mabuhay po kayo lang.